Okay, I'm not entirely sure if it actually auto records on Twitch, so I'm just gonna record it myself. Okay, so this is gonna be a recording of my first Twitch stream. Well, not exactly. Whatever. Point is, this is gonna be the first time playing friggin' Apex Legends. I honestly doubt anyone's gonna actually watch this stream or the video. But hey, I gotta start somewhere. So, yeah. Anyways, as much as I'm pretty sure people will advise me, hey, you should totally play as Lifeline because she's like the solo queen or whatever. Yeah, I'm more partial to playing as the robot guy. Mostly because I don't know any of these classes. Plus, I'm pretty sure if I go with the attack class, I'm going to end up getting wrecked instantly because I'm not really good with that type of frontline stuff all that much. That, and also, as much as I'd like to go for the meme and play as Gibby, I have a feeling I'm just going to end up getting bullet focused. And that won't be fun. That I'm pretty sure he's probably the slowest character out of all of them. So, let's begin with the training. Am I lying?
Welcome to Apex Legends. You can call me Bloodhound. Let us begin with basic movement. Complete the checklist on your HUD.
Okay, so move, shift, jump, slide, and crouch.
Sliding down hills increases speed.
Here we go! My frames are dropping!
You can find supply bins that carry weapons and resources you will need to survive. Open one.
Alrighty.
Strong work. Grab your supplies. Your HUD will show what you have equipped. Follow the checklist to access and cycle through your inventory.
Okay. Top 4 to use health kit.
Fetching myself up a bit.
Oh, okay, so I guess it just swapped for me. And old G to use ordnance menu.
Inside the supply bin, you will find a weapon and ammo. Arm yourself. The battle calls upon you. Slaughter as many targets as you wish. Each shot is important as well as the weapon you hold. Grab a second weapon. The field is full of choices. Remember, you can carry only two weapons. To equip another weapon, you must swap out the one you are holding. Choose your new weapon.
Okay. Huh. Alright. Wait, twin barrel SMG. What the? Semi-auto light sniper rifle. Rapid fire automatic SMG. Full auto and high accuracy. Don't try to fool me into thinking that's an AK. Twin barrel.
Key to becoming an Apex Legend is communication with your brethren. You can pick different locations, objects, and enemies depending on where you are looking. Follow the checklist to cycle through your pings.
Ping location.
Might be something good this way. there, close.
Pain weapon.
Alternator here. Light ammo here.
The Allfather blesses you. Pathfinder will continue your training. I will see you again, my Felai fighter. We may even shed blood together.
Did they really include his accent in the subtitles? Most weapons run faster.
Hi, friend. I'm Pathfinder. I'm excited to fight you in the ring, but first, let me give you some helpful tips.
Working together in a squad is very important and very fun. Here is your squad mate, a digital utility Mach-Man intelligent example, or dummy for short. During a match, you or your teammates can get knocked down. But don't worry, with skill, everyone can have the chance to be revived. Just approach your dummy and hold the prompt button on your HUD to revive them. Great! Welcome back, dummy! Now here's a good thing to know. Each one of us has a unique tactical ability. You are Lifeline, and you have a health drone that distributes health to anyone next to it. Give it a try and heal your friend. Just hit the tactical button on your HUD.
The unfortunate thing is that it heals everybody, including your allies. I mean, enemies. Then again, that's only unfortunate that it heals your allies if they like suck.
But sometimes they die. Don't worry too much. You still have a chance to bring your friend back. Approach Dummy's stash and grab their banner. Great! You can use that banner to bring back your friend through any active respawn beacon. Approach the respawn beacon and, when prompted, hold for activation. Be careful. It takes some time to contact the dropship. You could get shot. That wouldn't be good. You did it. Here they come. Welcome back, dummy. Here's another thing. Like our tactical abilities, each of us has an ultimate ability that you can use when it's ready. As Lifeline, your ultimate calls in a Lifeline package that delivers all types of defensive loot from large health kits to high-tier body armor. Looks like Dummy needs some stuff. Call in your Lifeline package to help them out. Here it comes!
Well, oh, there it is. Oh god, it's crashing right into us!
Approach it and
oh, never mind.
Grab what you need or ping items for your friends. That's all for me. Great work. Remember, each one of us has different tactical and ultimate abilities, so give us all a try.
See you in the ring.
I get to use zip lines to reach high places and move quickly.
What the heck? Okay, seriously, the lines cutting themselves. Cutting each other off, or cutting themselves off, is kind of dumb and annoying. Also, zip lines, that sounds it's very useful. Wait, how do I re-equip guns? They didn't give me they didn't give me the button to do that. Yeah, okay, yeah, thanks for giving me the tutorial and all, but I still want to play Pathfinder.
I wish all of you could fight tomorrow too, but you'll be dead. I did really good today. I can't wait to tell my creator.
Oh, okay. And then, of course, there's the skins. And let me guess, I gotta buy that currency, don't I? Wait, no, crafting metals are apparently something you get by playing the game, I guess. These guys on the overhead are purchased with Apex currency. These. The pay-to-play part of the game. Also, pay-to-win legendaries. Well, okay, maybe they not pay to win, it's more about boys, and these are just skins for guns, but whatever. I just realized I never actually checked what the chat button was. Shoot,
the okay. Championship is ours.
I've seen it all. Nothing surprises me.
How do I type? God.
This is gonna be a good fight.
Okay, thank God we have a medic. Because I do not know what I'm doing. How do I type?
Introducing your champion.
It's fun to zipline. You should try it.
Jacket Bosker says, how do I use voice chat?
Okay then.
It says, default button T.
Okay, good to know.
Supply ship
on there?
Okay.
Get rid, moving up.
Why do I have a feeling that other people also had the same idea? Oh shoot. Okay, just letting you know, this is like my first time playing this game ever. Okay, I guess we're not going on a ship. Alright, I'm gonna stick next to it. Oh shoot, yeah, thermite grenade. Oh, okay, I have gun.
First blood, and it's not us. Wonderful.
Round one.
Okay, so I don't know what I'm doing. Shoot. Is my? I don't think my chat button's working. Okay, is that the third guy on our team, or is that an enemy? I'm assuming that's the third guy on our team. Whatever, I got a shotgun, so I should be able to actually do something. Oh, heck no! I have seen how bad that is. I'm not even touching that.
Thank you.
Okay, so chat button don't work. Okay, so Q's by a grapple hook. I'll keep that in mind.
Contact with hostile.
Whoa! Okay, it's on toggle. It's on toggle crosshairs. That is not helpful. Hey there! Take some damage! Oh god! Oh shoot! Oh no! God dang it, I messed up! Oh, please don't let them all die! We all died, didn't we? Ah! Oh, I'm being revived. Oh, thank Christ. Oh no! I'm down again! God dang it, medic, run! Run, man!
I guess I was just one step ahead of you.
Of course, not a chat button decides to work. Oh, hey, it dealt the most damage. Yeah, I have not stayed to spectate. Okay, on the one hand, I did very poorly. On the other hand, I'm now at level 2. Alright, first things first. Keyboard, mouse. Come on, where's chat button? Push talk. Move that there. What? Hey, a sec. Restore default. You've gotta be kidding me. So, my tactical and ultimate are already a bow to my mouse buttons. Ah, whatever. But still, I find it a lot more convenient to have the push talk there. Okay, so ADS. Alright, where's the goddamn button for changing it from toggle to hold? Aimed outside's toggle, aimed outside's. Alright, there we go. That's much better. Here, because that hold nonsense. That toggle nonsense? I mean, I might have the occasional issue with this new mouse where it, like, decides to stop holding for some reason, but I ain't using a toggle. Toggle is bad. Like, it's pretty bad. And unless you're like, I don't know, playing in console version or whatever. Alright, so here we go again. Still not a single.
I am ready. I hope you are too.
Not a single viewer. And I am playing Pathfinder once again.
Listen and fight.
Crips are what civvies use in their hair. This is called a magazine.
Okay, no medic. So I guess I'll have to be the designated support. Wait, I am playing some designated support. Oh! Oh, okay.
This is your champion.
So, I guess you two are just gonna be carrying me this entire time, huh? Alright, sure. Don't know where that is. Wait. Is it subtitling what they're saying?
Hang on.
Cause I'd actually like to be able to hear what they're saying instead of like having it subtitled. Then again, maybe that's just for the sake of not being distracting. Like barrel stabilizer. I have no idea what any of this does.
New kill leader appointed.
New kill leader. Call him if you spot him.
Yeah, I need a gun. Shoot, 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 shoot! I don't have a gun!
Round one.
Helmet here. Countdown. Level two. Ring's not close. Muscle up.
Okay. Oh, okay, I can make this work. Need the ammo, though. Oh, that'll be helpful.
Thanks.
Go this way.
Shotgun shells! I don't have a shotgun! Okay, that also would be helpful.
Enemy over there.
Heck no! Okay, where's my team? Where's my team? Oh shoot, uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Watch for them. Reloading. Tango down.
What's in here?
Attention.
Reloading.
The kill leader has been eliminated.
Oh, I found an LMG. Oh, they use the same ammo type. God dang it! Dang it! That is not helpful!
There is a new kill leader.
New kill leader, watch your six.
Alright, Alright, cool. God dang, I don't know what I'm doing.
Phoenix kit here.
Oh, item drop. Oh boy. Item drop.
Let's go this way.
Wait, no, that's okay, I thought there was an item drop there for a second. Hatch? Oh, I got a scope on my pistol. More shotgun shells! Well, that's convenient!
Let's reposition here.
Oh shoot. Yeah, I don't know where I'm going. God dang it!
I need an extended light magazine.
Oh, I really hope no one shows up in this area, because I'm going to get insta-sniped from across the map. Oh, it seems the sprint's on a toggle as well. Okay, that's a sniper rifle. I already have that. Wait, is that a energy LMG? How does that even work? Ah, whatever. Alright, I should be fine with how much good stuff I got. Freaking my god, I'm falling behind.
Warning. Ring movement in progress.
Sniper stock here.
Oh.
Level 3. Let's explore this way. Watching this sector.
Yeah, I don't know what I'm
Let's
doing.
Go this way.
Heard that.
Attention. There is a new kill leader.
Watch out for the new kill leader, friend.
Okay, so far, we haven't seen any enemies. Or at least I haven't seen any of these. Because these guys have been carrying me this entire time.
Reloading.
Care package being delivered.
Heads up. Care package coming in.
What the?
Target over there.
Might be something good this way.
Whoa! They're just having an absolute gunfight in there, that shed! Oh, I'm taking him out! Oh, God! Oh, thank Christ! I can't believe I ambushed them from behind! I think that might have been a pretty good distraction. Oh, God! We're getting smoked! Heavy rounds. Okay, that goes for an LMG. Shotgun shells. I'll take that. Body armor. Knockdown shield. Backpack. Alright, I'm in a good spot. I think I'm in a good spot, I mean. As for health, I... Oh, okay, that's really helpful.
I am repairing myself.
Yeah, I need a heal. Alright. Because I'm not sure how to exactly drop items. Really hope they don't need them. Also, something I found out, can't scroll up to swap weapons, only down. Magazine. You keep saying that, but I don't have one of those, I think.
Might be something good this way.
Really hate how slow I am, but I don't want to waste my grappling hook for just getting close to where they are. I mean, that would be kind of stupid now, wouldn't it? Huh, I've actually been alive a lot longer than I thought I would be. Ah. I've also been a lot more common than I thought I would be. And survived a lot more common than I thought I would. Although I probably should stick with the shotgun if I would actually do any damage.
Barrel choke.
Can't tell Okay, that took up space, so it probably... Oh! Alright, which way are they going? Alright, one of them seems to be going closer. Alright, I'm guessing we're going this way. Oh, someone's ahead.
Champion fell.
Right, forgot. It's toggle, not hold. Okay. Keep sprinting.
Minute, rings nearby. Target over there.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
Opening fire. Contact with hostile.
Alright, I think I'm gonna grapple over.
Reloading.
Ah! Failed!
Reloading. Down to target.
Oh, shoot! Got him!
Reloading.
Oh, someone's in there. Oh, Jesus! Come on, come on! Get up, get up! Please tell me someone doesn't turn a corner and shoot me. Alright. Oh, ring's moving closer. I think we're going the wrong way! We're right on the edge! Oh God! Get me out of here! I've seen enough Fortnite videos to see where this is going!
Listen, let's move here.
Where are we go- God dang it! Ah! I'm taking so much damage right now. Oh no! 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 Guys, I'm gone. I'm gone. I don't think I'm gonna be able to make it out.
Healing up. Eyes are open though.
I am repairing myself.
Using a med kit.
Gonna have to use a med kit to survive long enough to get out.
Not all of us are in the ring.
Ah! I can't make it out!
Patching myself up. Taking a knee. Patching up.
God dang it, I need a bigger map!
Up in the chimney. Make it two. Heads up. Dropping the pain. Oscar Mike, spotted. Putting let down range.
How many medkits do I have? I have none left.
Getting shot at. Oscar Mike, I'm spotted. Hostile right here. Using a medkit.
Come on! I can make it! I can make it!
I'm down.
Oh God, I'm gonna
recharge my shield. Just us now.
Oh no 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 no! Ah! God dang it! Well, that was stupid. I got trapped outside of the friggin' ring. And once again, I didn't kill anyone. I mean, at least I got rid of a guy. I didn't actually get the kill, though. Let's try this again. All right, if I don't get first pick, I'm gonna probably choose a healer if I don't get Pathfinder.
This is gonna be a good fight.
All right, Pathfinder it is.
I put the time in. I've earned my stripes.
This is my favorite part.
Everything's gonna be great. At least that's what I keep telling myself.
Thank you.
This is your champion.
A win don't come easy for you.
This is awesome. I'm the jump master.
Okay, just saying, I don't really know what I'm doing, so, yeah, sorry if I get us killed.
T-Tran 11 says,
copy that.
Relinquish.
Hold your breath if you have a respiratory.
Yeah, I don't know how to do that, sorry, man.
Parkerboy94 says, new.
This is literally my first day.
Parkerboy94 says, well, welcome to Apex.
Thanks.
Attention. First blood. First blood on the enemy.
Well, there goes all the equipment. Well, sniper scope, shotgun bolt. I still don't have a gun.
Reloading.
I'll have to do.
Pop in the chimney.
I have 10 rounds. Definitely need to take those health kits.
Smoke out.
Oh! Any behind us! Any behind us! Or at least any behind me! Oh god!
Need a medic.
Well, it's all down to Teetran. He gonna die, isn't he? Yup!
Be honest.
T-Tran 11 says, don't scream. T-Tran 11 says, Jesus. T-Tran 11 says, Christ.
I need help.
Yeah, like I said, dude, jeez. First day! First day!
You're in their sights. Hostile over there.
Jacket Foster says, sorry, first day.
Seriously, someone needs to turn down their goddamn volume receive button if I'm that loud for them. Alright. Well, clearly since I lost, I gotta return to the lobby again. I am probably not going to make many friends in this game. What the heck are Apex packs? I didn't even get to look. Okay, so I get third pick.
The ghost of wind calls our victory.
Either you're with me or you're against me. Or you're with me and against me, because that happens sometimes.
I am ready. I hope you are too.
Yeah, I think I'm a main Pathfinder. But honestly, I might have to just switch to the medic specifically. Because I'm not very good at staying alive, apparently.
I'm the Jumpmaster. I won't let you down. By falling.
Yeah, I'm a Relinquish. Thank you very much.
This is awesome. I'm the Jumpmaster.
Yeah, no, I am.
That's me. Or don't, whatever, as long as we win.
Okay, so that guy's splitting off. I'm gonna stick here. I'm sticking with you, dude. Oh, you just came here to grab loot. Oh, I got nothing. Thanks a lot. Oh, hey. So I guess it's survival of the fastest to grab loot. Okay, I have no idea what I'm grabbing. I'm just grabbing stuff.
First blood.
First blood, and it's not us. Wonderful.
Okay, so, one's a shotgun, I think. I think the other's a rifle. Sorry, I don't really know the weapons in this game. I've literally just started playing.
Round one, beginning ring countdown.
The next ring is quite far.
Shotgun shells. No.
Body shields here.
Thank you.
Level one.
Oh.
Shots fired, and they're hitting me. Throwing thermite grenade.
Recharging shields.
Throwing thermite grenade. Flag grenade set.
Okay, there's like a lot of shooting and stuff. Oh my god!
Reloading.
Oh god, no! Help. Oh wow, this is gonna be another fast one, ain't it? Why did I start playing this? Oh right, it's because everyone else is playing it. And that's literally the only reason. I did 50 damage.
We've got work to do.
cards. Win and win again. Yeah.
I accept the challenge.
Oh, okay, so I basically indicate the location of Ring.
Introducing your champion.
The battle begins. May the gods bless you.
I'm the Jumpmaster. I won't let you down, except by falling.
Yeah, I am not doing that whole Jumpmaster thing.
Let's land here.
Okay.
Heard that.
Oh, right, I guess we're staying in the dropship until we can get closer. 3, 2, 1.
Get ready, moving up.
Whoa, this is a big island. Okay, so that guy went over there. I'll go over here. See what they have this dropship. No guns. I have a bladed thing. Still no guns. Oh no, no, no! Not grabbing any of those.
Look at the map. The next ring is far.
Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Screw it, I'm going back for it. God dang it, this is horrible.
Spitfire here.
I'll take that.
I have the worst gun in the game.
Got a hop up here. Skull piercer.
Look, I'll take anything as long as it is in the Mozambique.
Body shield here. Level 1.
Yeah, I could use that.
Attention. There is a new kill leader.
Someone's gotta take out the new kill leader. They're too cocky.
How do I drop stuff? Hey, what key do I use to drop stuff?
Ultimate accelerant here.
Level 1.
I'm gonna cancel that.
Never mind, figured it out. Oh, okay, zip line. Really hope there's some energy ammo somewhere. Or, you know, a weapon that isn't a goddamn LMG. Because the thing about LMGs is, they might be good for sustained fire, but for actually dealing good amounts of damage, not so much. Oh, you gotta be kidding me!
New kill leader. Soon to be me.
Oh, Jesus!
The enemies are shooting at me.
I'm already taking damage! What the? Jesus Christ! Baby Diva came after me! No, no, no!
Shoot this.
God dang assassin lady! I didn't realize these Didn't realize I was playing against freaking Oddjob! Great, so basically we're relying on one person to recover everyone's banners. Otherwise, we're basically sitting out the entire match. All you're doing is spamming grenades! Really, dude? Are you abandoning us? Okay, he's either abandoning us or he's basically stuck. Oh, never mind. We're just all dead.
Warning. Ring movement in progress.
Okay, I've been recording for like, what? An hour? 2 hours? Does he... like have a goddamn timer for how long I record? Yeah, no, it doesn't. So I have no idea. I could have been recording for an hour, could have been recording for 2 hours. All I know is this. No one has even taken a second glance towards my Twitch stream. Then again, who would? There's like probably like thousands of people streaming right now. Oh, as for me, doesn't matter if any of these people are actually, like, watching this. They'd just be watching as I absolutely failed the game.
I tell you this much, you did make me break a sweat.
These are all for Mirage. Well, that's for Bangalore, but whatever. I don't have Mirage! I don't have Mirage unlocked! I'm not planning on buying Mirage! It's like the game hates me. Ugh. You know what? One more round, and if I end up getting killed before I can even make it to round two, I'm just going to stop recording. I mean, there's no point in continuing if I'm just going to keep losing repeatedly with no sign of improvement.
As one, we will be gifted with victory.
I've seen it all. Nothing surprises me.
This is my favorite part.
Hopefully these people know what they're doing. Cause I sure don't.
This is your
champion. And I have no data because I still haven't gotten the kill.
I'm the Jumpmaster. I won't let you down, except by falling.
Would you believe that I've been playing this game for like, I don't know, like an hour, 2 hours, and I still haven't gotten a single kill? Wait, that guy's not on our team! Punch him! Oh, he's got a gun! Oh god, oh man, he's got a gun! Oh jeez, Rick! Oh no, he's gonna kill him. Behind you, behind you! God dang, there's smoke everywhere!
1 second.
You got this.
Defeated the whole squad. Reloading.
Oh, thank Christ.
Very helpful.
I am taking fire.
Okay, so tab. Tab opens the inventory.
Round one. Patching myself up. Countdown.
Yeah, I have two pistols. I have two pistols and yet no healing items whatsoever. So I'm basically just... So I'm running around with an unloaded pistol. Oh. That's not good. Come on, get up! Oh shoot! Ah!
Listen to everything.
God dang it! Why? And of course that happens! Why?
I have a feeling we're open targets.
Ugh! Literally, of all the times this could have happened, just out of nowhere. No, no, no.
Attention eliminated. There is a new kill leader.
So we've survived for about all of 5 minutes. No, not even 5 minutes. 1 minute. 1 minute. Ugh. Well, I guess we just try again! Okay, note to self, if you see another team diving at an area that you're also diving towards, immediately split away from the party so that at least someone can survive and revive everyone else. Oh, you're gonna do that, huh? Okay, I was about to cancel. Okay, so I'm the last one to pick.
I think we're going to do great, friend.
Oh, that's fantastic. So I'm stuck up filling as a healer.
Now roll with me. I'm ready for a match.
Introducing your champion.
Have you prepared for your end? I have.
So I'm assuming that the reason I'm stuck with third pick is because I have essentially been wrecked as low tier. Nope, I think someone's already dropping there. Where everyone up? Is everyone else still in the ship? Screw it.
Let's land here.
Let's make a choice.
Here we go. Ready up.
Alright, I could split the party, but honestly, I don't know what I'm doing, so flying solo would probably just get me killed.
First blood. The champion made a fortune. Target spotted.
Is that another team? Yeah, I think that might be another team. Okay, I think I already saw a weapon. Nope, that's something else.
Body shield here, level one.
So I'm pretty sure they already cleared out everything.
Round one, beginning ring countdown.
Yep, no guns for me. I got heavy rounds. I can just shoot them with my heavy rounds that I don't have for gun for. Oh, okay. I guess I do have a gun for him.
The enemies are shooting at me.
Good for you, buddy.
Really? I am down. Hey, watch
it. Oh, it's a burst pistol.
Enemy.
Oh, she gonna shoot me. Nope, she gonna shoot the other person. Well, I got one kill. Literally one kill. Yeah, I think I'm done for today. Because I've literally had enough of, like, not being able to do anything. Because I literally am probably the worst person at this goddamn game. Yeah, I am probably never going to touch it ever again. So, yeah, if you're expecting more Apex Legends videos, don't hold your breath.